bottom of one of the most heated rivalries in all of WWE. So let's get to it. Let's bring out my guests. Get up out of your seats and give a warm welcome to the WWE Women Tag Team Champion, Lita, and the man Becky Lynch, and WWE Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus.
What an ovation in Phoenix for the Hall of Famer.
We're kicking things off with WWE royalty tonight.
And another Hall of Famer, one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
So much history between these two women. And more continues to be made.
Listen to the roar for the man of the people.
A deafening ovation for three women prepared for battle at WrestleMania. Stratus, Lita, and Lynch will team to battle Bayley, Io Sky, and Dakota Kai, collectively known as Damage Control.
Graves, you ever seen a more badass trio than Becky, Lita, and Trish?
Familiar territory for all three women. Lynch, Lita, and Stratus have
Please
all
have
succeeded at WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, Becky Lynch, Trish Stratus, and Lita. Becky, you have a match with Io Sky tonight, so I'll start with you. Damage Control has made your life a living hell, so much so that you had to call in backup in the form of Trish Stratus and Lita. But you're the man, like, you're the man, Becky Lynch. You work alone. What I want to know is, what does it feel like to know you couldn't do it yourself, so you had to call in reinforcements?
You're right, Miz, I am the man. Just like you are. A man, and I think Phoenix, Arizona. Would agree with me when I say you sound like a very insecure man with notoriously tiny balls.
They are not tiny, they are massive. Verified by my wife.
Well, it must be nice to know that Maurice didn't get around much before you. Anyway, Miz, you are right. Damage Control have been a thorn in my side since SummerSlam. They put me on the shelf. They made it so that I could not look after my child. They made it so that it was two of the toughest months of my life. And then for the other 2 months, I was plotting how I would end them. And I thought I ended them at War Games. But no, they just kept coming back like the vermin that they are. And so, yes, I don't get along with too many people. But there are two people in this ring that I respect more than anybody else in this business. And no, you are not one of them, Miz. And so when people fight for me, I fight for them.
Moving along. Lita, Trish, why now?
Yeah, give them a cheer. Go ahead.
Why now? Why make your return just to play backup to Becky Lynch?
I mean, Miz, I don't really feel like backup. I kind of feel like one half of the tag team champion. But I do know that I have felt the best.
Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky have hit the scene.
What
enough.
A surprise.
No, not now, Miz. Not now, Miz. I have something to say. Not now, Phoenix, you idiots. I said I have something to say. I am so sick and tired of the three of you acting like this match at WrestleMania is just another match to you. Because to the three of us, this is our life. Every single step we've taken since SummerSlam has led us to this match. And Trish, Lita, you guys are in this ring acting like you still mean something when you really only meant something about 20 years ago.
20 years ago, I'm pretty sure this on her shoulder means she means something right now.
You know what? At one point in my life, this would have been the ultimate dream match for us. Going up against someone I came up with in this company. And two of my heroes at WrestleMania, two of our heroes at WrestleMania. But now, it's a different kind of dream. I said it's a different kind of dream, something that none of you idiots know anything about because you can't accomplish crap. Now our dream is to take out the top woman of this division, the one that everyone brags about, and two Hall of Famers all in the same
night. And then what? And then what, Bayley? And then what? Because you're going on about this, but you're not doing nothing. And you got these two behind you, and they haven't been doing anything. They haven't been doing anything. You took Dakota Kai. She was a two-time tag team champion. You took Dakota. You took Io, who was one of the greatest women's champions in NXT. And what is she doing? She ain't doing nothing. You're not doing nothing but being a lackey. You're not doing anything but being a lackey. And all you are doing is this. Same old tired stuff since SummerSlam. You haven't done anything. I thought this was gonna end at War Games. I thought this was gonna end in a steel cage match. I thought this was gonna end when we took these titles from your waist, but it's not, so it can only end at WrestleMania.
The man, Becky Lynch. They'll collide with Damage Control at WrestleMania, but it's Io against Becky next.